Alrighty, we have come back, and I'm back on Super Mario 64 again, and this time I'm going to be doing all seven stars, rather, in the final course. You recall I did all seven stars, Rainbow Ride, Cruiser Crossing the Rainbow. I did all stars in Hazy Maze Cave yesterday. I didn't think I was gonna get 100 coins here. I'm sure gonna try.
Go.
So I did a little better. Got the first. 61. I'll get 100 coins while I'm at it. Seem to be having some trouble. Then again, Hazy Maze Cave was one that in which there was not a lot of chance to die or fall out. Get it in somewhere over the rainbow. Strangely enough, I didn't think I was trying hard. Yeah. go. Coins are massed in a maze. There we are, 59. Got it. Swinging in the breeze. Thank you. got it.
Here we go!
So despite a few lives lost, I'm still picking up the pieces. Tricky triangles. Seven. Ooh, made a mistake. Made it. 22.
Here we go!
Yahoo! Moment, folks. Okay. Did my business in the bathroom. Final star, somewhere over the rainbow. Talking about the sun, though. Of course, one of the late local artists from Hawaii also did a remake of that song. That's Israel Kamaka Vivoole. obviously not going to finish all of this in a considerable amount of time because of all those deaths I ended up doing. Nice last minute correction. Hold on, everybody. Maybe the best place to get 100 coins is somewhere over the rainbow, but unfortunately that's not going to happen. That didn't help either. 78. I stood a much better chance if I just played that right. So I'm gonna have to try this again. But I will not lose. Course closed. I got all 6 stars, but I didn't get 100 coins. So I'm gonna go back. The cruiser crossing the rainbow. Let that go. Okay. 28. Did it! 62. 76, I should say. I'm gonna get my math a little wrong. Yeah. 1997. Got it.
Here we go.
102. And I got all stars. Course is closed. Be saying goodbye, but I'm gonna throw in a bonus thing. I'm gonna do the final battle.
Yes.
That's more than enough to make your heart race. Sorry, guys. The camera ran out of battery. Let's see if I can finish this up before my day's over.
Yeah.
Oop. Never mind. Okay, now. Got it. Yeah. Almost fell out.
Here we go.
Put in, of course, this is also a bonus that I included this final battle. Oh, I did not get it. I did not aim right. Got him. Got him. That's two. Not strong enough. Just when I thought I did it! Unbelievable. There we go, that's two. Three! Just like that! Perfect! Got him. I got it. In the DS version, the punishment is worse because you fall outside the castle. Assuming you fall out of the ring, that is. Yoshi. So just take a look at this. I'll see you all for the next video.
Watch for rolling rocks, make my dollar squirm, and when the luxury coins are down below, and now we'll hot-foot it into the volcano, and I'll warm it up with a little in the volcano, shifting sand, and a net's a little paper, it's a tip of the words, the mandarin's reward.
I like to kind of like, I like, this is kind of what I've done ever since I keep winning this game, just singing out what the stars are.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
I'll see you all then.